Hello everyone, and a warm welcome to the Riverside Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, they certainly won't want to go into the final game still in danger of relegation. So in my view, they should go flat out to get a result today, which will make for a very good watch.
Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
Santiago. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Has eyes for goal! Oh, and it goes! A colossal goal in their fight for survival. It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, that's the cushion they've been looking for, but they can't switch off just yet.
So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. Not to be advised, giving the ball away in that position. And no way through. Ibrahim. Anthony. And space for the cross. And a no-nonsense clearance. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Peralta. Peters. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Promising possession, this. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Yamada. And the danger is averted. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Lee. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. Santiago. Well, the pass not finding its target. Not a particularly strong challenge, but he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Lee. Wu. And a goal it is! But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
And the precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Ibrahim. Throw in's given. Anthony. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Could be. And what a magical save it was. Who can he pick out? Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Anthony, Santiago, precise ball movement, well, tremendous block, well, brilliant work to keep that one in play.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Peters. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And pushed away to safety. Ibrahim. Now a decent position. And he was in the right place to intercept. Gallardo. And the Lions unable to retain possession. Clay. Anthony. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Man on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
And clears the danger. And closed down straight away. In the right place to cut out the pass. Yamada. Can they create something? He just needs to keep a cool head. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Anthony. They've got it now. What can they do? Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Clay. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Ibrahim. Santiago. Clay. That's how to rob them of possession. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Peters. Peralta. Oh, good looking cross. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner here, and an opportunity for the Lions to get right back into the game. Effort from long distance, and blocked for now. And the counter looks on here, options available. Defenders need to cover. In position! Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. There to win it back. Well, he keeps going. Yamada. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. A really sumptuous ball. Clay. No way through. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Andreas. Clay. Precise ball movement. Anthony. Santiago. This looks promising. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Possession lost. Yamada. Careless in possession. Well, he's been ruled offside. Now putting it wide from there, disappointing. Clay, well-timed tackle. Can they take advantage? And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And now the delivery. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
Clay. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Clay. Santiago. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, that's how to beat your opponents. Can't miss, surely! And a fine stop.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Lee. Khan. Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Could be dangerous. Great opportunity. Shot blocked, but still alive. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Played over. Andreas, and players waiting at the far post. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Well, it does seem to be going their way. They can only throw it away from here, and they certainly don't want to be doing that given what's on the line.
Well, Derek, I always thought they were too good to go down, and today proves it. They've been excellent.
We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Oh, good strike. Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
A And we've entered the final 5 minutes.
Well, it hasn't been a great performance, but the fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players respond and find this equaliser?
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Peters. Well, he's won the ball. And they need to get tighter. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now, perhaps a card is forthcoming. Close.
Well, every time he takes a set play, there is danger. He just couldn't get this one on target.
Anthony, not a good pass.
Well, the Chelsea fans are really getting behind their team here, but will it be enough? What a finish we're going to get to this game.
Firing it towards goal. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime.